this is how to apply WordArt. So select what you want to change to WordArt. Go to the Insert tool. Go find the WordArt. Now, it may look different on yours. It may be bigger, because if you're on your widescreen, it will probably say WordArt. And the golden rule is very golden, so I'm going to pick this WordArt right here, and it changes to WordArt. That's what it is. Okay, so you can do the rest the exact same way. Select it and apply it.